Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the fractal twist puzzle. It is a fractal twisty puzzle that is actually flat. So if you look at the side, you see that it's a flat twisty puzzle. And the way that I've created it, I can see it from my side and you can see it from your side. And let me show how it scrambles. You just turn some of the circles and then things are getting mixed up. And the puzzle is not very difficult. It's actually quite straightforward to solve it, but it's more to demonstrate the concept of the puzzle being fractal. That is the thing that's interesting here. So the recipe of making this was start with a small circle and then a larger circle, next larger, and the next larger circle. And the ratio between the diameters of each next circle is the square root of phi, and which is the golden ratio. And I used that number just, well, because it looks nice, but no particular reason. So, as I mentioned, the puzzle is not very difficult to solve, but it's really fun to play with. And actually, because it's that easy to solve, it's also one doesn't feel guilty to scramble it, and it makes some nice patterns. So my question to you is about fractal twisty puzzles. This is a fractal twisty puzzle, but this is not my first fractal twisty puzzle. What was the other one? Thank you for watching.